Today, me, Classic Caillou, and Angelica Pickles play the Fairly Odd Parents Breakin' Da Rules for the PlayStation 2. Ha 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 ha.
And when we get all the pages back, they'll restore our full fairy wishing powers! now that I have 5 stars, you can make a wish. We can't do really big wishes, but we will be able to help.
I like helping, and I like extra helping.
What should I wish now?
You can undo Vicky's wish for starters.
Great idea. I wish I was awake.
Alright, so we're gonna save the game there. We'll probably play on file A. And I think there's another cutscene I want to get in this episode, but after that we'll end it. Timmy's house is kind of the overworld.
Oh. person behind Timmy. I'm very angry. You don't want to see that, so I'm not going to do it, so that they don't have to animate it.
There's one, like, right there, though. Oh, roasted!
That was a great game.
Oh no. We're so busted.
Stephanie.
Classic Caillou. And Angelica Pickles. How dare you play Fairly Odd Parents Breaking Da Rules? You know that game is for little kids. That's it. All of you are grounded big time. Classic Caillou, let's go home now. You too, Angelica Pickles.
Go to bed now.
Wah.
Go to your room now.
Wah 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 wah.
Angelica Pickles, go to your room now.
Why?